input of a transaction must have grammatically valid locking and unlocking scripts as defined by the formal grammar rules, including the requirement that unlocking scripts used in transaction inputs only contain push data operations. Scripts must be grammatically valid when they're spent, except for the output scripts, which are not required to be grammatically valid, although it is recommended that client software restrict this as a policy. A valid byte sequence represents a numeric value less than or equal to 750,000 bytes. A larger byte sequence is a valid byte sequence, but not a valid numeric value. The amount of memory that can be used on the stacks is limited by the stack memory usage consensus rule. This rule is evaluated against the sum of the memory used by the stack and the alt stack. A transaction becomes invalid if the execution of the unlocking and locking script for an input uses more stack memory than defined by the stack memory usage consensus rule. To calculate the memory usage of a stack so that it can be coordinated across software implementations, we can use this formula. Size in bytes of element is the size in bytes of the element in Bitcoin serialization format. This consensus rule is manually configurable by node operators and has a default value that, while practically unlimited, is subject to the capabilities of the system evaluating the script. Other rules, which are checked, include the elimination of pay-to-script hash and the reactivation of the original op-return functionality, along with the removal of previously applied limits and restrictions.